At noon 11 tonight, it was a meeting of a different sort in Harpswell. Folks there got together to learn about a program aimed in part at helping lobstermen in these tough economic times. It's called the Trade Adjustment Assistance for Farmers, a program offered through the U.S. Department of Agriculture. The program offers cash assistance of up to $12,000 and business training in order to make their businesses more profitable. The lobstermen we talked to at the meeting think the program will help them boost their business in a number of ways.
Learn to work smarter, not harder.
Hopefully it might help open my eyes on a few things, cut the bottom line a little bit.
Among the things lobstermen will learn through the program is how to do a business plan and market their products. In order to be eligible, lobstermen must be able to document that they have harvested and sold Maine lobster in 2009 and another year from 2006 to 2008. They must also meet certain income guidelines.